Setting up a new computer can be overwhelming, but having the right software can make a big difference. In this video, I'm going to share my top picks for the best free software that you should consider installing on your new PC, and if you hate the Windows 10 and 11 start menu and the taskbar like I do, be sure to stick around to the end of the video for a solution to that. First up, the web browser. I recommend using Microsoft Edge, which is already included in Windows 10 and 11 for free. It's packed with different features like performance and optimization, privacy settings, great built-in security, and productivity features to make browsing easier. It also features a rewards program if you're interested in that. If you use Microsoft Edge, I would suggest downloading and installing the AdBlock Plus extension, as Microsoft Edge doesn't include a built-in ad blocker. If you do insist on using another browser, the Brave web browser is also free and open source, based on the Chromium web browser, just like Microsoft Edge. Brave is a secure, fast, and privacy-focused web browser, which automatically blocks online ads and website trackers in its default settings. It also features a lot of great features, including rewards and a crypto wallet. Here you can see a detailed security comparison versus other popular browsers. Next up is an office suite you can use to create and edit documents, spreadsheets, and presentations. I suggest using LibreOffice for these tasks. It's an open source office suite that includes word processing, spreadsheets, and presentation software. LibreOffice is a great alternative to paid programs like Microsoft Office, and it's fully compatible with most popular file formats. It might take some time to get used to the user interface, as it is a little outdated compared to Microsoft Office or some other free alternatives out there, but it's by far the best free pick and a must-have on your PC. LibreOffice also has the ability to export your documents and spreadsheets directly as PDF files without any issues. After installing LibreOffice, be sure to change the default saving file types to Microsoft recognized formats so people who use Microsoft Office can open and edit the documents you send to them. For emails and calendar management, I recommend using EM Client or M Client. It's great for sending and receiving emails, managing calendars, tasks, contacts, and notes. It was developed as a user-friendly alternative to existing email clients and calendar solutions, and it's a great alternative to Microsoft Outlook. It also features a great user interface with different themes. The user interface looks and functions a lot like Microsoft Outlook, with easy access to a send and receive or refresh button. It features the same look as other popular mail clients by having the mailbox and its folders set up on the left pane. Here you can access the calendar, contacts, and tasks. You also have the option of adding a signature to your emails, and it's really simple to set up. EM Client is free for personal use and allows you to set up two email accounts in the free version. No one wants to use web browsers to view PDF files. That means you will also need to download and install Adobe Acrobat Reader. Adobe Acrobat Reader is a free, standalone application that you can use to open, view, sign, print, annotate, search, and share PDF files. On top of that, it has been around since 1993 and is the number one leader in the PDF industry. When you download this, be sure to uncheck the free McAfee antivirus trial. If you want to learn more about computers and software, then you need to hit the subscribe button right now. To keep your new PC safe from viruses, malware, and other online threats, you'll want to install a reliable antivirus program. You only need one antivirus or real-time scanner on your new PC, and installing more than one can severely slow down your PC. I suggest using Kaspersky Free Antivirus, as it's a great choice, offering basic protection against viruses, malware, trojans, ransomware, and other threats from harming your devices and data. Kaspersky Free consists of top-rated security technologies and auto-analyzes real-time data on new threats to help protect your new PC from a range of dangers. It was also designed to protect devices without slowing them down, so you can be sure that the performance of your new PC won't be impacted. Kaspersky Free also received really good reviews the last time it was tested by industry professionals and is one of the top free antivirus programs you can install. Malwarebytes Anti-Malware is another great tool for keeping your new PC safe. This free software can detect and remove malware that your antivirus program might miss, and it's easy to use. Malwarebytes offers a 14-day free trial, but I recommend deactivating the trial if you don't want to see ads or pop-ups to purchase the program. As this is not a real-time scanner, unless you pay for it, I also uncheck the run on Windows startup and manually open the program and run scans every week or every other week. After a while, your new PC will start to become slow and feel unresponsive at times. CCleaner is a free and really powerful system optimization tool that can help to clean up the hard drive or solid-state drive and improve your computer's performance. With CCleaner, you can remove temporary files, invalid registry entries, and other junk that can slow down your system. I suggest that you uncheck the Enable Smart Cleaning option and to disable CCleaner at Windows startup to prevent annoying pop-ups in Windows. For multimedia purposes, I suggest using VLC Media Player. It's a cross-platform media player that can play a wide range of audio and video formats. Whether you want to watch movies, listen to music, or view your own videos, VLC has you covered. Sooner or later, you will need to zip or unzip files. 7-Zip is a free, open-source tool that supports a wide range of formats. 7-Zip is fast, reliable, and easy to use, making it a great addition to your new PC. Now, just like I promised, we will be replacing the start menu in Windows 10 and 11. If your PC is running Windows 10, you will only need to install the first program, which is called Classic Shell. Classic Shell is free software that improves your productivity, enhances the usability of Windows, and empowers you to use the computer the way you like it. There are a variety of settings that you can change, but I leave everything on default and just change the skin to Windows Arrow. If your PC is running Windows 11, you have the option of only installing Classic Shell like Windows 10 users, in which case you will have two separate start menus, one being Classic Shell, which will be aligned to the left of the taskbar, and the other being the Windows 11 start menu, which is aligned to the middle of the taskbar by default. If your PC is running on Windows 11, I suggest that you download and install Explorer Patcher and use it in conjunction with Classic Shell. Explorer Patcher aims to enhance the working environment on Windows 11 and has a number of different features, but our main use for it is to completely transform the taskbar so it resembles the look of Windows 10 and it automatically aligns the start menu to the left of the taskbar. Those were my top picks for the 10 best free software you must install on your new PC. I hope you found this video helpful, and let me know in the comments which of these free programs made your life easier, and if you know of a great free program I didn't include, be sure to mention it down there as well. See you next time.